brilliant start from Rafael Nadal here. Only one man in it here, and that's the Spaniard. Yes, that is more like it. Not really a surprise anymore, is it? I mean, he was so far back there. For 3 years, Rafael Nadal has suffered at the hands of Novak Djokovic. But today, he's turned the tables. Dominic Thiem. Brilliant pass from nowhere again, and Thiem might make Cuevas pay a heavy price here. Delight for Dominic Thiem, who makes his first ever Masters 1000 final.